Well, because today, actually, we're going to be talking about some amazing things. Is that amazing puppets? Wait a minute, you say puppets? Oh, it's Boston and a rabbit. How you doing? Anyway, what are you talking about? And we're talking about endangered. What means endangered? Erd. Means the animals have been hunted up for so long, they're almost wiped out. It makes you mad, huh? I'm mad! You know, like Charles Heston, playing the apes and all that? Next to the chips and the rabbits? It's quite amazing. Other things. We should all respect animals. No, we should all respect all kinds of animals. I'm constantly torn between wanting to protect animals, wanting them to be free. We should all do best to help animals and best help each other no matter what. Yes, that's right, kid. Got some things, and we should all protect animals. And next week, boys and girls, we'll be taking a trip with John Packer Bags, because we're traveling in the mind. Because what are we trying to do? Where are we traveling to? We're traveling to London, England. So, you know what we're like to speak in England? Pakistani? Well, some places they do. So, but they speak English. Anyway, England's business is where Smith and Kidda, my friend, comes from. Anyway, why don't you give me a kiss? Yeah, me too. So then she gets, and here is Rabbi! Oh, you wicked rabbit. That's amazing. Anyway, we'll see you next time for another Harris Potter Show. Bye! Bye!